I'm high, I make niggas look small like 5'9".
What
did we say? You got the verse dead there?
I'm dead.
See that?
What you know about 10 minute verses pattern, man, yeah? Tunes together before, you got me? I must have featured on Big Dog Yogo's EP. Well, it wasn't even an EP.
It was a single.
It was just a single, innit?
Keep the Oven On.
Alright then, so yeah. I must have featured on that, and then after Strength for that, I hollered my man, and then we done the next tune, innit, for my EP, All My Life. That's on the Trapology 101 EP. Big, you got me? Big, and obviously, just from that, you get me then? Obviously. Just from that there, like, man kind of similar, like, we're on the same wave, like, work rate, how my man works and how I work, like, we're similar. And in my head, I'm thinking, you know what, I'd rather do a mixtape with Big Dog Yogo.
And as well, remember, it was like, you see, like, the tune that we did, it's like the producer that we did the tune with SK.
And it's Big, like, way, SK.
Not Big Up SK, but it's like the way our chemistry, the chemistry between me, Super, and SK, it was like, really, you should do a whole project on that vibe then. So that tune really was like, we want to do a whole mixtape, like, off the back of that, you get me? So that tune kind of spurred the whole mixtape, which meant to be on the mixtape. I don't even know if it's going on there, man.
Remember, that's what we was talking about. That tune has kind of made the whole mixtape,
made the whole thing,
you get me? So yeah, watch out for that one, Keep the Oven On,
yeah,
you get me? Big tune,
big dotty tune. Less time than it takes to do a crap. I was saying that in real terms, Eddie.
I'm dead.
you wouldn't even be seeing buds right now. You wouldn't be seeing buds on that shit, you know, by the time these mixtapes was done. I'd say it was like just over a month, the whole tape.
Well, not even that though, because when you break it down now, because I remember we're linking up now, like each session probably about, we're booking say 3-4 hours of time a session. And every time I link Big Dog Yogo now, it's like I can't link my man without making 2-3 tunes, like, you get me? But I'm saying, right, and if it's two sessions a week, you get me, what, 3-4 hours, like, I reckon if you broke it all down, say if we was doing it all, like, every day, then probably about 2 weeks, like, yeah, less than that,
days, you get me? Probably less than that, because we was doing like 2 sessions a week. Like I said, 3-4 hours, I was doing like 2-3 tunes. It's just like, you know, like when I go to studio on my own, you get in there and you just work in it. I'm just on my own, I just do that. So even when I say them 3-4 hours, we're spending a lot of time chilling, chatting shit, SK's making a beat. Everything gets done right there on the spot, you get me? We don't come in with like a selection of beats and say, let's listen to which beat we're gonna. We go in with an idea, like, not even an idea. Go with our brains, you know, like that. SK turns up with his brain, I turn up with my brain, he turns up with his brain, and we just blaze 2 zoots, drink 2 gin. Let SK pattern something for us, you get me?
Let it happen naturally and authentically, you get me?
So really, while he's making the beat, we're actually like
coming up with the ideas,
coming up with ideas, bouncing off each other, you get me? Yeah. That's how it goes also. That's basically the best way to answer that. How long it took is just to say that, like, we made three tunes in like 4 hour session, so
like, quick thing, really, isn't it?
Yeah, it was rapid, man.
Quick thing, man.
It was rapid.
SK, big SK.
SK, yeah. SK is I think SK started as SK Boys, yeah, and SK is the producer in it, but he ended up producing for me originally, like, off outside beats. I met him at Mojo Studio, where we recorded Chameleon Audio Studio. We got Mojo, yeah, technician on the whole mixtape as well. Yeah, so SK, like I said, I worked with him, I didn't work with him, I had other producers that I was working with. But like I said, the vibe that with me, Super, and SKMA, Keep Oven On, made that track, and the vibe that we had on that track, just birthed the whole mixtape. So it was only right that we kept it. If that tune birthed the whole mixtape, the producer from that tune produces the whole mixtape.
Definitely, man. Big old SK, man. Sick with it. You know what I mean? I just seen how man worked, do you get me? I seen my man's quick with it on the buttons, on the keys, making rapid beats. You get me? And I know how I work. And then I'm seeing what Big Dog and Yogo are doing as well. You get me? That being said, it's like, if you put all that together, this is the result. You get me? Big bar and rummers.
But big up SK though, definitely. Yeah, no, Dr. Dre, the motherfucking eyes, yeah?
Trust me.
Bumps, no issues, nothing. Yeah, who does just one fuck up.
Tell me it's wrong.
And it's like, beats there, bars are there, computer shut down, you know what I'm saying?
I remember that.
Trust me, shut down, you know what I'm saying? So that's fucked there, innit,
too? Nice for us for that one, I'm like, trust me. But that's how it goes, though. You got me? But that didn't stop us, though.
We just moved on, though, innit? We didn't cry for somebody, because the energies are just way up here.
We made two more tunes that same night after Strength and Ease, and
yeah, I mean, just because we was like, you know what, we're not gonna let that. Yeah, but let's just, you know what I'm saying? Done two more tunes.
And for the record, that's the first time that's ever happened to me.
First time that's ever lasted a tune,
you know.
The whole tune. Man, the whole tune.
Whole thing, bro.
I can't even remember that shit. It's mad. I can't even remember that shit. Crazy. Oh, definitely. That's what I mean. You want bare feedback from the people then. Everyone that hears this mixtape, yeah, sees the videos, comment on that shit.
Bro, stand up. That's the reason why we made this, because we felt like, as we was making this now, like, we saw how we was making it. You got me? So I thought, you know what? This needs to be filmed, because it's so authentic. Everything's made from scratch. You got me? SK made the beats from scratch, and we came up with every single bar from scratch, you got me?
Real talk.
It's real authentic, you got me?
You're ready to give more.
From stand up, you know, like that.
Say something, wait till I die if you show me love. Cause I need that love, it hold me up. You can put it in a post, so hold me up. If it's real, then show me.